I didn't expect this to happen at all. Like, we literally made our first like recording of a paranormal activity happen. Going to Greece now. We're going camping. Never done this before. Don't know what to expect. We're going to a bunch of haunted places, places with like a bunch of crazy stories around it, and we're gonna look for like the unknown. So follow us and come see. Guys, welcome to my humble house. This is where I grew up every summer.
Yeah, you grew up here.
Yeah, bro.
Yamas. Cheers. Yamas.
Bravo, bro. Yeah.
Cheers to you too, bro.
Cheers. Cheers, Daniel. Cheers. To your camera.
Cheers. We're a bit late, but this is what we call top of the world. Look at this shit.
So we're camping, so it means that like we're gonna be gypsies from today on, bro.
Yeah, bro. We're gonna take showers in the wild, bro.
Yeah, like waterfalls, wash on the lake, showers by the beach, natural spring. Like let's see how long like... we'll last. The cave, size 60 meter in length by 40 meter in width and 20 meter in height, has been the source of countless reports of paranormal activity, from the breakdown of electrical equipment to the observation of ghosts, terrifying beings such as huge white creature with luminous eyes or a group of gray child ghosts, disappearances of investigators, tourists, and numerous UFO sightings. Like, oh my God.
How sick is this?
Crazy.
One of the entrances to the underworld, and they say there's more of those chapels inside the cave.
Who would want to see a chapel in the middle of the cave?
And the legend is each one of those chapels has a demon. Is it true? Nah, I'm making that up.
Oh,
I'm throwing drop rocks at the cave.
It's Batman.
Can you imagine just a rock flies back, bro? I would just start running.
All right, Daniel, I'll see you later. You keep filming, bro. Wait for the rock.
Just a normal day at the supermarket.
Just a few things.
I don't even know. I'm sure we're going to use every little bit of this.
Yeah.
Is this ours?
This is your one, yeah.
The Kronos. On our way, on our very first fucking road trip to Greece. On our way to Acheron now, the Acheron River. That's where Hades crossed the souls into the underworld. So we're about to find out what's going on over there. So what the fuck is that, bro? It's like a doll over there.
Maybe you should sit down and have a chat with it, bro.
You wanna touch it?
Wait,
touch it.
Hey,
touch
bro.
It, Chris. Touch
so,
it.
You've been looking at the river all day, huh? That's it, champ.
Yeah, what is that? I don't even want to look at it. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Loving this ice cold feeling on my feet.
Yo.
Let's walk to the next beach.
My feet are going numb, dude. I'm not even bullshitting you.
Yeah, I've been in there for a bit before.
It looks red.
Yeah. Well, that's from the... Did that doll change position?
Well, that's my grandfather.
Like, don't say that, bro.
Oh, see, we can build a fire here tonight.
Yeah, right?
No, there's no people here, so let's park our car here, build a fire here.
I feel like it's alright. Find what I want in my life. All the pictures in my mind, cause I follow my light. You see what you're looking for, right? When you're running out of time.
Cheers, motherfucking
cheers.
What if we go back to the barbecue now and there's none of the food left on the barbecue? Mm-hmm. That would just push
you. You see the baby licking its fingers.
No, stop. Stop saying the baby, bro. There ain't no baby.
Bro, did anybody do anything about that dog?
I thought that was a baby.
No, bro, we don't touch it. We don't think about it. Don't talk about it. That's it.
Bro,
we got good fucking fish in front of us. Right? Let's just enjoy this moment.
Yeah, that's it. Even if it's our last. Yeah, this is the fish.
Oh my god.
Why? Why do you have to say these things?
Yeah. Shit.
After 12 o'clock, they say that the souls come out, the damned souls come out of the rivers and the lakes. And if you hear your name, do not reply.
No.
I'm serious. That's what my
fuck you, bro.
I'm just saying it. If you hear a whisper.
Why the fuck would you tell us that creepy ass fucking story that makes me want to pack my bags and get the fuck out of here? We just had amazing souvlakis, bro.
Bro, what the fuck, bro?
Yeah, let's go to Mykonos. Safe there.
Yo, why are you fucking with us, right? Should we like make like one of these tents and all sleep in one in the tent together?
I vote yes.
Getting cold. Why is it suddenly like a cold breeze
that like comes through? That's like very unpleasant. When I was doing the fish, I heard a thick rock fall in front of us. And I was like, guys, who threw a fucking rock? And they were like, no, it was you, it was you, it was you. Like, apparently nobody threw a rock. I heard a fucking rock. I think they're trying to fuck with me, but like, that's what's been happening so far. Also like the perfect thing of a horror movie again. You're like, you get somewhere, it's all nice and pristine. Look how beautiful, day two of the movie. And then there's like, oh, whose bike is that? Oh, it's got the number 13. Oh, that's all
whatever,
weird.
Whatever, we'll still all camp right, here. No one has let's service, go. Not a single phone has service.
No,
we're fine.
Crazy. I don't wanna do this. Maybe it's dead. Maybe the bike is here already for like a week or two, you know?
Again. We managed to find a doll at our campsite. No, no. This is a leftover of Albanian refugees during the Ottoman invasion. They built this thing here and it's pretty crazy in there. You see like water running off the stairs. There's like a bunch of waterfalls coming down here. That's also where we took a shower just now. And yeah, we're camping out here, building a fire, and we're gonna cook some like local products, sausages. We got the cheese, we got very good veggies, peppers, got some good wine, local wine. So let's make this happen. So this is the moment where we're gonna like clean the area of evil spirits, where we burn the sage in case there is any evil spirits in this place. The burning of the sage has begun. To be honest, bro, I've been dreaming about this trip and planning this trip for about 5 fucking years, and it lives up to its expectations. And y'all know what I've done in my life, y'all know where I've been in my life, y'all know all the things I've seen in my life, more or less, not everything. I gotta say, honestly, this is what a human being needs to recharge his energy.
That's right.
Yeah, we saw a light up there. There's not supposed to be any lights in these hills. There's only one road down and it looked like maybe car lights or something. So it could be anything. So maybe we should like progress.
So Mike took pictures of us last night, and you zoom in next to Alex, and there's a pair of red freaking eyes.
What the f-
And next to me.
Oh my god.
Look at that, those two red eyes.
Yeah, bro, look at the picture, bro. Look at it.
Is that what attacked our campsite last night? Because our campsite got attacked.
Our camp got attacked and the trash was broken and was thrown.
Oh my god. How scary is that?
Yeah, indeed. Like two times in a different spot of angle,
the
like
same
the
thing.
Same distance between those two red dots.
No, but it's both pictures.
Somebody else thinks.
Yeah, both pictures.
There's one picture there.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's both pictures, so that means it's not an anomaly.
It's not an
anomaly. Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
We're not going back, It's away.
No, I'm not scared. I'm like.
I'm scared.
I'm like, what the fuck is that?
And we felt so good there.
Oh my god.
Other people
oh
see
Oh my god. People see the same shit. Where is it? We're all just chilling and feeling amazing, and then right next to our faces, behind our backs, there's like a bunch of red eyes staring at us. And the next morning I wake the fuck up, and then the trash was all broken up. Everything that was left out was spread out all over where we were sitting. About those red eyes, bro. Narrowed it down to like 4 or 5 creatures. It could have been a fawn. Looked very similar. Also has red glowing eyes. Could have been the god Pan, which is the god of fawn. The cave we've been to in Athens is his cave.
You serious?
Pendeli. Yeah. So basically, it could have been a nymph, but it looks really big. The black area next to the rocks, or a hippogriff, which is also local legends there. So it's like. It has like big red eyes, it has the head of an eagle, and I can kind of see something like a snout almost. And I think it has the body of a lion, it's a huge creature. It's almost like a griffin, but a different type.
You think,
I don't know, bro, like maybe it's like, because also those holes, bro, think about it. There's the big oak trees.
Yeah.
And there
yeah.
was rocks placed in front of it, like something could like pop, pop, pop. And in the tree, like Alice in Wonderland, bro, like.
There was some big
hole. Something like that, I don't know, bro, like, it's like crazy. Like crazy thinking about it, it's almost like, because the picture is like weird as fuck, like you can't deny. Also, how many years ago has it been since somebody went there and burned sage and shit? Must have been thousands of years ago. Maybe it attracts those creatures, because in the ancient days people used to burn sage and stuff all the time. You burned a bunch of herbs there, maybe it's like they're attracted to that stuff. Yeah.
Could be. How about with Olympus, bro? Is there anything about Olympus?
Lots of archaeology. Yeah. So thank you guys for coming out here with me on this trip that means like the world to me. I had a great fucking
Thank
time.
You,
it was a little scary every now and then. One last night, one last fire. So let's light this up.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah. Yes.
That's not gonna be the best one.
Show me. I told you to take pictures. I want to see it. Bro, let's just chill. Let's have a good night, bro. You have to let me see. Listen, bro. We just saw one right now, bro.
Look, guys,
it was
what?
We just saw that shit right
it
now,
wasn't
bro.
There. Well, hold on, hold on.
You're tripping.
There
now,
it is. Oh. There it is.
Oh my god!
No way.
No, but I read that a lot of these bro. Mythological creatures like dancing, like wine, and like women.
Oh, bro.
And I'm a woman.
I swear
woman.
To God, so they like this vibe.
So now that you see it again, do you believe it more or less?
Honestly, I'm a little bit in between.
It makes me think like there's something wrong with your motherfucking phone or something, bro. But, but the weird thing is, it's always in a hidden little corner and you have to zoom in. It's not like, oh, it's a flash somewhere. No, why would something flash so inconspicuous?
I don't think it's a problem with his phone. I think it's that his phone captures what our phones don't.
But we've been seeing red eyes in the forest. Like, can we see them in real life one time, please? If I see those two little glinsters for real, like, I won't fuck with none of this shit no more. Won't ever come back. Spirit, if you are here, make yourself known and make a motherfucking noise right now! Oh my god.
Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh shit. Fucking yeah. Shit.
Yo,
fucking
this is not
shit.
Okay.
Dude, I heard that shit. That was a really hard rock. Yeah. We're gonna go back, okay?
What the fuck was that?
Whoa, that
was
a big rock.
Wait, my life, I hit the last one. Fuck.
That was a big rock.
Well, where's our light? Why did. Oh my god.
Guys, seriously.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Crazy what's following us, huh?
Yeah, no one's gonna believe us when we get there. This is the funny part. So it's part two now. So it's really good ball.
That was so
long. Alright, tonight's the last night.
Was like a
who
rock
wants to
like
go camping in the woods?
Fuck you. Fuck you, sir. I ain't going camping in the woods.
Take both tents, we'll do.